The Rolex Oyster Perpetual GMT Master II, a watch designed for long-distance travel across time zones. A purpose-built timepiece for crisscrossing the globe, the GMT Master II has the ability to track two time zones, allowing you to read the local time and the time back home, or the local time and that of an alternative time zone. To set, start with your home or reference time. Simply rotate the bezel, placing the triangle at 12 o'clock. Then unscrew the crown, pull it out to the second notch, and rotate the crown in either direction until the 24-hour and minute hand show the desired time against the bezel. To set the time at your current destination and the date, simply pull out the crown to the first notch and use the jumping hour hand to rotate in either direction until the correct hour and date is achieved. This is all done independently of the other hands and allows effortless adjustment on the go. To see the time of an alternative time zone, simply turn the bezel to compensate for the difference in hours. Powering the GMT is the self-winding caliber 3285, made entirely by Rolex in Switzerland and carrying a superlative chronometer certification and the 5-year guarantee. Long renowned for its precision, functionality and reliability, Rolex's Oyster Perpetual GMT Master II is the choice for world travelers.